And the third, Chandraganta. Chandraganta means, Chandra means moon. That's related to mind. That which charms the mind. The beauty, embodiment of beauty. Wherever anything appears beautiful to you, it is because of the Mother Divine's energy there. The energy is not there, nothing is beautiful. However beautiful body, face some may have, if there is no life in it, you don't call it beautiful. You don't say this is a beautiful corpse. A dead body, you don't see beauty in it because there is no energy in it. So it is the energy which brings the beauty in kids, which brings the beauty in animals, which radiates beauty in human beings. So that is Chandraganta.
If you like this video, don't forget to click the like button, comment and share. Subscribe to this channel for more.